Like most platyrrhines, this pale-faced saki does not have opposable thumbs. All platyrrhines have tails, and a couple genus have prehensile tails. Note the coloration on these tamarins. It suggests that they have color vision. This helps in finding ripe fruit.